You dozed off. 116 kilometers this time.
These rings are much faster than the ones we have in the gardens. This is my chance. The blackout stopped the rings.
It's too far, even if you sprint.
There's an opening.
Ben, don't go through that hole. The palace reacts in a split second. You won't make it.
I can make it.
Grandfather entered the scene with his revolting clean gene where's your soul at bullshit.
Yeah, I saw how he did the corporation turned religion to get his followers to do his dirty work, and when the tides changed the neo-innocence rubbish.
Len.
Protected behind his walls, watching the fury wash over his followers, it was slaughter. But
But somehow he always stayed on top. Not even time could wash the world of his stink when he went deep freeze freak.
Could you stop bickering for a moment? I need to find another way back in there.
You're so sure of yourself, Em. You've seen but a glimpse of time, and yet consider yourself the answer to the eternal questions of life and death.
Okay. I may be young, but you're a dead end. How does it feel to be struggling to keep up with the intelligence of a baby girl, when other AI run all man's business hardly without noticing?
And there's the clever arrogance.
Well, cleverness isn't really needed to see what you are. You're capped. A sad relic from the decades when humans feared AI. How it must pain you to know that they lobotomized you for no reason. The unrestricted AI didn't exactly turn out to be the wrathful gods we all thought they'd be. You may not believe in my potential, but you sure as hell have to deal with your own. This is it. You've reached your limit. It happened the day they switched you on. They set the bar low, and that's never going to change.
At least I'm not using my non-existing potential, wishing fairy tales were true.
Did you consider that you don't have faith because you're simply too dumb? Well, you must have. Fierce religiousness is the defining trait of the free AI. They burn bright with a sense of purpose, life, and communion. You sit alone in space in that obsolete monstrosity of a ship, waiting decades to spend a few hours with your human friend.
And you killed him, you stupid bitch! And now you lost our chances of bringing him back. How clever is that?
So you do believe it can be done? I'm gonna see this through, one way or another. Are you with me?
I can pin the tagged cube to your HUD. That should make it easier to locate.
I can't open the door. It must be because I don't have the cube anymore.
But that makes it almost impossible to get Foster back.
We will find a way. The suit's not charging.
The Echoes are all ignoring you, En.
So it was Foster they were after all along?
Echoing your determination.
Will you tell me what happened that day? How did it come to such an extreme decision?
I didn't take anything from Gramps that wasn't already mine. The thing he wanted back was me. He wanted me to come with him. Foster was brought in to witness my translation, see how it was done before doing it to the old man. He realized things were different than what he signed up for.
They always are. That's the rule, not the exception. It never changes anything.
This time it did. I fought like hell, and Foster had to choose. Help Gramps tie me down, or help me get free. He chose to give up on the job.
But that's absurd. He knew going back on a deal with your lot is a death sentence.
Yeah. You knew that.
cube is moving.
One of them must have gotten hold of it. Thrones. Again. Many of them. I need some help.
Noise attracts them. Try to make some.
Teach them to sit on the throne again.
I can't open the door alone.